Tell me a little bit about you. You changed your career drastically. I mean, you're a really pretty successful businesswoman in Argentina. And then suddenly, I have an impression you live your dream. Am I right? Didn't you
You're
always
absolutely
wanted to
right.
be actress and model?
I liked the camera very much. I realized that I always liked the camera, but I studied a lot when I was young, and I was good at that, and I was good at numbers. So I developed a full career in statistics, in mathematics, and then in market research, and I did really well. So I never considered to being able to do something different. But then, when I moved to London in my late 40s, I realized I have got all I could get from that profession, from market research. And I wanted to try something new. And I was looking for something new and something that was more related to helping people and to helping people being independent and having their own businesses and pursuing their real passions. Okay, because using my experience, because in market research, I set my own business in Argentina, which was difficult. So I learned a lot from that process. And I was able to manage a business and to make a successful business from nothing. So I always thought that there are a lot of people who know how to do a lot of things and people who do things really well, but they don't know how to make a living on that. And probably they are working in jobs they don't enjoy very much and something like that. So my goal was to help people doing that, develop their own businesses on becoming like independent, you know,
Okay.
becoming free. In that process, I decided to stop coloring my hair, and it's very freeing as well. And everywhere I went, people told me, "I love your hair, love your style, love your look." And I said, "I have to do something with that, with this." I sent photos, and they started booking me for photo shoots and all of that. So I'm doing this full time, but also I am developing my web through my Instagram. I want to help people, like encouraging people to follow their dreams. To say, okay, if you want to do this, there are some things that you have to know, that you have to, some prices that you have to pay. For example, if you want to be an actress, of course, you won't have your nice salary that you have in a company, okay? But you have to be aware of that and be willing to pay those prices, and you can do anything. Anyone can do anything.